running out first here in the Saturday 18 female Rugby League Grandfinal against Logan.
apparently there's no stops. I got told there's no stop the clock as the girls won.
Thank you.
Trotter Nerang number one, Tarnisha Lyons. Nerang four, Logan Dell. Thank you.
Thank you.
Give a shout out to Logan. People are still coming in for the remaining game this afternoon. Also, big thanks to their sponsors today. Coach Temara, very generous to donate us the sheds over there. Also, got Twydale Constructions, Fence Hire Australia, been a big help supplying the fencing for all around the ground. We've got Pool Works, we've got General Air Conditioning, we've got Leeson Improvements, and we've got Keith Willey. Also a reminder for everybody, big few days here for everyone in the Bay, backing up day after day to produce these days for us. One big thing is, if there is any rubbish around or you've got some in your hand or at your feet, you pop them in the bin. That's a big deal at the end of the day. Thank you. Temara. Taking Nerang in the lead at the moment, 10 points to deal over Logan. Very successful from the rank number six again. Zahara Temara. Yeah.